Hare Krishna. Our longing for equality points to our spirituality. All of us have a deep intuition, especially in today's world, that everybody should be treated equally. If there's any kind of discrimination based on gender, based on race, based on religion, based on nationality, based on caste, we strongly feel indignant about it. This shouldn't be happening. People should not be discriminated against. So we have a deep intuition about equality. We have a longing for equality. At the same time, if we look at any material parameter, we'll see that people are unequal, whether it is height or weight or complexion of the skin or physical strength or even IQ, EQ, whatever parameter we may have materially, we will see that people are different. Even twins will have difference in such parameters. Then the question comes up, if everything materially is different, that there is no basis for our longing for equality at the material level, then where does this longing come from? It comes not from our material side, but from our spiritual core. Actually, the Bhagavad-Gita tells us that beyond whatever physical variety might be there, the soul is eternal. And the soul is what is essential. We are all souls, and as souls, we are similar to each other. Because we are all parts of this one divine reality. And that this, the Bhagavad-Gita talks about this vision which sees the spiritual in the Bhagavad-Gita 5.18 when it says, Vidya Vinaya Sampanne Brahmane Gavihastini Shuni Chaiva Shvapakecha Pandita Samadarshinaha. So, Vidya Vinaya Sampanne, that when one sees a learned and a humble Brahmana, then not only that, one may see a person who is relatively uncultured, who is a dog eater, a person who is a dog, a cow, an elephant, all across the spectrum. We may see humans and animals. A wise person, Pandita Samadarshinaha, the wise person sees them equally. Why? Because that wise person sees the soul. So it is the soul and the potential that is the basis of our equality. And thus, when we want to seek equality, certainly forms of discrimination in society need to be countered. But at the same time, if we want to fulfill this longing for equality, then we all need to develop our spirituality and provide others resources to develop our spirituality, their spirituality. Then we will be able to move ahead from whatever negativity, whatever negativity, discrimination might be there, which may arise from the material side. The more we become spiritual and the more others become spiritual, then the longing in society for equality can be truly and lastingly fulfilled. Thank you. Hare Krishna.